Hello everyone, this is my first video in 2021. So first, I wish you Happy New Year. Today I am going to show you how to install Node.js on Windows 10 operating system. Is a package manager for JavaScript programming language. For more information, check the link in the description. Okay, thanks for watching.